Also really disturbed by the idea that someone might have intentionally done this.
Absolutely. One of the Dallas Zoo's vultures did not die a natural death. That's what a necropsy indicated. This is Pin, a lappet-faced vulture. Now, he lived at the Dallas Zoo for over three decades. The bird was found dead Saturday morning in his habitat. Pin's death is the third suspicious incident this month at the Dallas Zoo. The zoo says they have added more security at night.